by the difference in the voltage. I don't understand. But whatever, this is supposed to be a digital unit. So, it's kind of interesting. And that literally was my first startup on this bike. With the, not the bike itself, but the TCI unit in the bike. Yard sells TCI units, used ones, for $300. And I got a new one, and I believe it has a 3-year warranty. Temperature's still running within range. Quit before I start getting poured on, but yeah, get parked in the garage here. You can stop this tape, download it, upload it, whatever you call it. Yeah, seems to be running fine here. Let's kill it, hit the kill switch. Okay, what about the kickstand? Yep, the kickstand safety feature works. Which basically means my tip over is going to work. Yeah. Seems to work pretty decently. Yeah, like I said, I'll do some follow-ups, run this for a month or so, and put it up on a shelf. Well, I don't know. If I like it good enough, I'll keep it in the bike and just put the other one on a shelf in the spare. Have a good day. Ride safe. Keep the rubber side down.